Now, when I'm in this position, as a pro, I usually keep my head on his torso. The reason I do that, because they're much bigger, faster, and more professional players. Most young players are being taught to keep their head on the ball. That's good when you're in high school, but once you get higher up, college, pro level, especially pro level, I would always keep my head on his torso.